join. If not, no worries. Need to review this for the website regardless. Click, click, and just there you go. Get that pop filter back in position as it is the cat's favourite toy. Woo. Okay. Let's go live. Okay, now this is Envelope. It is obviously an indie game. This is just a demo. It's billed as a retro-themed survival horror. It kind of fits. There's some bits I'd probably alter and change on here, like this, I'd make more pixel. But honestly, ooh, bit of music. It's given a decent impression so far. Let's take a look. Bear in mind we're looking at the PSX era. Ah, so there's multiple endings. Let's check the settings, see what we've got. Sensitivity, volume, head bobbing, crosshair. Random back page at that point, okay. Invert, auto adjust pitch, field of view. That's quite good. There's at least some useful settings in there. Part 1, the night shift. Let's take a look. Oh. Oh, I like that. Look at this. I'm absolutely getting vibes. There's just so many vibes. Okay. We've got a toilet. Oh, it reminds me of some of the old PlayStation games I used to play when I was in my teens. I'm so damn old. Oh, I do like this. There's no controller support. So all of this is keyboard and mouse. Control support would be nice, just to help it like go in with the PlayStation thing. Yeah, price wise that's about right for a convenience store hot dog. Look at him! Oh, it's like he got ripped straight out of the Thief the Dark Project game. That's so good. Right, how do I talk? I'm not getting... Ah, there we go. I need to be right up his nostril. Things to do. Speaking of which. Okay. Put on cap, get to work, and check the wall. Football god. Timothy Randanthiel. I didn't come this far only to be eaten by sheep. I'm like, no, fuck you. If you're gonna want me turning in early, pay me, jackass. Okay, so it's hitting the retro vibes quite nicely. And yeah, that is exactly what retail is like. It sucks. Get up close. Where's... Ah, so it's E. E for pickup. Pick up soda cans. Six. Restock the soda, clean the floor, throw an old newspaper. The noise at the back are the cats beating each other up, so that's nice. Take out trash, clean table. Okay, okay, okay. I'm guessing this is where I need to restocking? Yeah. There's quite a lot of blood there. I think it's, maybe it's tomato sauce, I don't know. Okay. Collected mop. I only need the mop. Ah, good. Customer. Shit. walking down the walk side though. That's exactly what it's like. Oh. What the fuck is this dude? I need to talk to him. Ah, there we go. Okay. I'll just keep it. It's not like they'd know. Okay. Clean up. And the kitten sandbox, so he's beating everyone up in it. Yay. Okay. So we've done that. Clean the table. Do I need to put the mop back? Ah, you have a one. Okay. Ah, you can. Cool. Okay. I like how if you hit the E key, if you're not sure where things are, you get a little dot. That's quite good. Throw the old newspaper, then take out the trash. So it's got to be done in order. Close that door. His eyes. Okay, look at him. Okay. I'm guessing it's just him. More trash. Dude, this is not a place to pick up. I am actually getting a little bit nervous now. It's going backwards and forwards. And weird guy. Okay, so we've done that. Drink while I wait for this dude. What the fuck? Okay, so he's a drug user. Dude? Well, if you're gonna just stand there bugging out, fine. sponge. Hang on, what was that? There's nothing there, okay. Okay, wasn't expecting that. Run away! The end of the world. Not really. I just want to get a picture for the demo player of the view. There we are. This is where the guy said he would be. Yeah. Leave the stains. Okay, that's a bit different. Okay, that's a bit weird. Some reason it just keeps moving me around. Okay, and he's dragging me back. Is this a glitch? Oh, why is that intentional? unexpected turn. There's a few little bits it could do with. Maybe changing more of this into the to a place, stuff like that. Controls a little iffy on keyboard. Controller would be nice, just for that more retro feel. Quite digging the music. It looks the part, and it's kind of interesting. I was not expecting that. Okay, first half of 2024. Oh, so soon. Excellent. No, I've enjoyed this. It's extremely short, even for a demo. But it doesn't overburden you with the main game. I'd prefer it to stop there, and you're getting into the car, than halfway through the next level. Not bad. It's a shame that none of these are there. Ones you can really. Oh, that's quite cool. Okay, so I'll do that. Okay, that is good. Gonna keep pushing buttons to see if anything else happens. Ah, quite good. So when you click one of the buttons, it takes you onto the dev's Twitter. Which is good. We've got these. Oh, that's nice. It's a nice little bit of animation. More little bits like that would be great. But no, for a demo, this isn't bad. Very good. I'm looking forward to seeing what the next part of Envelope will be like. So I will probably end up playing this for a full review at some point. But yeah, super short demo, but real cute. Real interesting, nice retro look. And really digs into the vibes and the era. So yeah, this was a good one. Well done.